everyone, it's LazyLord Gaming here, and we are in the middle, well, more like the end of a goblin invasion. It's really become tiresome.
If my voice sounds like I'm a 5-year-old, I'm 13.
He is a 5-year-old. And so, yeah, I actually got this sweet harpoon, and we are just going to finish off this goblin invasion, because it's really annoying.
And since we're getting tapped off, I think, right?
Charlie got a water bolt. Somehow he got two. I have no idea how, but he apparently is going to give me one. And there he goes. The Goblin Army is defeated. Dang it, I got 4 bolts. I died.
Oh, my
water
bolt. Oh, God, I wasn't using my deadly water bolt that I got.
Well, give me my water bolt.
What?
Well, give me my water bolt.
No, you can have the just normal water bolt.
Yeah, give me.
I got a deadly one, and I'm keeping that one. Water
bolt. Woo!
Flying. Your Neville Doom awaits.
Wait, then.
Do you have any tethered claws?
I think I have 5 in chat.
Oh, I have 3 here. I think we have enough.
Possibly. Another world. This is our server world, yeah. And I got some meteors. Charlie, you want to go mine the rest of the meteorite so we can try to get more supplies?
I'm on a lightsaber.
Yeah, well, I got 16 bombs.
If I got no meteorite, I'd get a lightsaber because I have 14 sapphire.
Yeah, so you
want
to come?
But I really want to make one. And white lightsabers are cool. You want to know how they work? They're when you stop the bleeding of a red lightsaber, and red lightsabers are caused when someone causes the blood to bleed. Piper.
Oh, come on then, I'm going to the meteor. I've got about 120 mana right now. This episode, we also plan on trying to defeat the blue because there's 2 of us, but we seem to be getting the apple.
I've tethered claw.
So, come with me to the meteor.
Where is the guide?
Oh, he died.
The guide is dead. Great, I have to look this up.
Meteor is a
and tethered cloth.
We've killed a lot of zombies. You realize that we already have 250 zombie kills.
I know, right?
Continuing on this path, to get somewhere.
Join the blues.
Okay, so, I got 3 more Fallen Stars. Making a 4 mana spell. Good.
How much mana do you have?
140.
How much mana do you have?
140. What do you have?
I have no speed potions.
How much mana do you have?
160.
Oh, that's pretty good.
But remember, I have more magic stuff.
Not really. You only have a staff. I'm not really doing any class with stuff like this.
I know, but I'm
only because you went
through the staff. 1d6 damage. More than my deadly water.
Water bolt is really good against the ball of flesh, so we'll definitely want to, like, use them. Continuing on here, we should be able to find meteor.
Wait, I'm just jumping along with my lizard in a bottle that I have.
I got
so
dynamite.
The statues I have for creatures are Hornet, Piranha, and Rattler.
bomb is good. I can earn a good amount of
money. Yeah, no, I'm looking.
So you might want to set that up. Okay, I need the loot. Why is there a line of zombie Eskimos? Come on, kill them. Kill them all. There's like three of them in a row. Give me that Eskimo.
After this, I want to show you something in the caves I found.
What'd you find?
It's a nice thing.
What'd you find? I went down there while you weren't there, so I found a minecart system and I found some cabins where I found spike shoes.
I found something blue.
What, on the map?
Blue face.
On the map?
I found a blue face.
Hey, what now? Granite biome?
No.
Oh, you mean the glowing mushroom biome?
I'm grabbing mushroom place.
Oh, the glowing mushroom biome?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I went down there. It's pretty cool. I might get some glowing mushrooms to make some healing potions.
I have 22.
22 what?
Glowing mushrooms. And I think we should make a small little glowing, small little mushroom biome.
You don't have to worry about
it. So we can, like, harvest mushroom trees and mushrooms.
Yay, now I have my 180 mana, which I need. Oh, I have 220, not 240. You're not that far behind.
With what?
With health. I only got 320.
With health? Yeah, no! I have only 140 health, and you have like 300 now.
Yeah, I have 320. Only have 40 health.
You have 300! You almost have 200 more health than me. Now, how about this? Every heart crystal you find is mine.
Yeah, sure.
Because I definitely. Oh, there's still a good amount of meteor left.
Wait, this is my meteor to get. You promised.
What?
You promised to come here. I thought I need. You're dead too.
Wow, this
weird
wormhole potions.
Yeah, that
was. What's wrong with that GP again? I can cheat some of those in.
Not right now, because we're in the middle of the video.
No.
Later. I guess if you're really that, like, if you really don't want to go through all the trouble of trying to come back.
Okay, bye. Wait, no! Right, I can't. Never mind. You don't need me.
Yeah, profanity prevents him from getting on a server.
Oh no! A worm! It's gonna kill me!
Kill you.
Chop him. Die!
We need to go to the Crimson after this and smash them. That's one of the skeleton variants.
I know, but still.
I'm not making like. We got, nobody's doing this, though. Know. Okay,
wait, what if I find a goblin. Goblin.
Tinkerer?
Space.
Tinkerer? Find a goblin tinkerer, and that's good news for us.
Yeah,
because we can grab
those rat
meats. Rat meats would be the most worthwhile thing that you can get from him.
Yeah, well, and the chicken table. That's actually kind of worthwhile.
Yeah,
true.
Talk
about it.
Ooh, that kills enough meteor heads. Lucky
what
me.
Wait, what do meteor heads drop?
Nothing. Except possibly maybe like a meteor every once in a while. Pretty sure. You get one meteor, right? Not even like a good bit. Not right now. I'm gonna farm some meteor. I'm trying to get some meteor stoves.
I know, but if you get dirt in the process and I have it.
Yeah. Why? You just need to kill?
I need to make mud.
Why? You really trying to.
I have reason.
You really want to make another jungle biome?
No!
Are you trying to spread the corruption and crimson?
No, glowing mushrooms, corruption, crimson.
We don't need a glowing mushroom biome right now. We need other things that are glowing mushrooms. You don't even have any glowing mushroom seeds.
No, I have the seeds. I might as well. And like it helps in the future, because then we don't have to make one in the future. Trust me.
Yay,
hey, the
arms dealer
is here!
Now he's gonna wait for the demolitionist. These are gonna be two useful things to have. Okay, I think I got enough meteor, right? Let me just get back. Oh dang, I have no recall potions! I will figure this out. I might have to sacrifice my life to bring home the meteor. I really need a magic mirror.
I have one.
I know. Or just some recall. Oh, I died. Do you have any recall potions at least?
No. I sell them.
Why? I need them.
I don't know.
Yeah, but I do.
Oops, I killed the bunny. Oopsies. He went on the Minecraft track. It's his fault. Hey, should we plant trees under the Minecraft track?
No.
There's probably small ones that should grow, because smaller trees can't grow. You do know that, right?
Blue acid.
I'm just gonna put a torch to use and try and plant them.
Let's see. Yay, the dry acid.
Hey, dry acid! That's useful.
Yeah, we have room for one more.
I think we're gonna get bomb.
Somehow, Charlie, I'm more meteorite than
you. I hope. What?
Somehow I mined more meteorite than you.
Hey, how much do you have?
54 bars. Actually, 53 bars.
53!
Yay, and I can make
your share, right?
I mean, you didn't really share with me, but...
Share.
Well, I'm gonna make my stuff. A meteorite mask. I want space... I don't know if I'll have enough. Green or yellow phase blade? Green.
Yeah, green.
Leftover bars.
And I have the rest.
There you go. You can have the ore. There's your ore right there.
Wow.
I will use my
pole. Yes. I can totally make it. I can't make anything out of that. Literally nothing.
Well, then again, I mean, that's what you gave me, but there's still some meteor right back there if you want to go get them. I don't need any more. Like, I made what I need to make.
Just give me the dirt.
No, I'm running away with the dirt. Hey, I have two diamonds.
have how many diamonds?
Two.
How many diamonds do you have?
Two. But we need to continue on, because you know what we need to do? We need to go fight the Brand of Cthulhu. Let's go.
How about you give me the dirt, please?
I'll give you some of it.
Is that hard?
Oh, the demolitionist came.
Hey, look.
Okay, I have the dirt. Charlie, take the dirt. There you go.
My inventory is full. I'm just gonna leave this hole here. Fine.
I have fun thing to do with it. Ooh, can I get the first one? I'm gonna get a 100. I should save it for the mini shard. But, come on. I have some bombs from the demolitionist. Let's go. We need to, fight. Charlie, I got this. You want this nice ass stick right here? I got you a nice helmet. It's technically an upgrade to the mining helmet, but.
What is?
I got, you a helmet. You can probably use it as decoration because it looks nice.
What the?
Come over here, I got you a gift.
I'm just gonna put all my statues in here. Also, I have this ice chest.
I junk.
And I have 17 bombs.
We'll get some more. I have sticky bombs. Come on, go to our garden, guys. Well, let's go. We gotta get some.
Yay!
Come over here.
I don't have gel. I can only make bouncing bombs.
Come over here to make your gift. Get your gift. Well, give me the bombs then, Charlie, because I got enough. So you got a blizzard bottle. Can I have it anyway? How?
What?
Okay, I can get that blizzard in a bottle.
No.
Well, too bad. I got spike shoes. Woo, so technically in a way I'm better.
How?
I can climb a wall.
I also have a damage per second meter.
Why? That's worthless.
I don't know why. Wow, I do 26 damage per second. That's how much. I make it too sticky. Woo! Ow. Back. Are you a star buffer?
No. My heart is pretty good, I guess.
Magic!
Where's that? Did you just...
Hey, jump down this hole. There's something down there.
Yeah, death.
It's a cool thing.
Yeah, and what is it?
It's not.
Yeah, you can go back down there if you really want. I want to actually... Yeah, well, I'm just going to...
I just got... for dynamite for big boom 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 big deal. I don't know.
Hey, an unopened chest.
Let me come down. Oh,
look at Charlie. There actually was something down here.
Yeah.
You realize that?
You know what's in it?
What? Throwing that.
Yeah, there's a house down there.
Yeah, I already checked it out. They got throwing knives. Ooh, a keg. I'm gonna take it.
I'm taking my money back.
Ooh, yeah, they already took
wow.
It. Actually, I didn't take it because you had nothing on you, apparently. Do you have a shine potion?
I have four.
Ooh, give me a shine
potion.
Where's your gift?
got a gladiator helmet? Oh yeah, fuck yeah. I don't know if I top hat because I get my beard shown. We have top hat. Hey, Josh, just stay down there for a second. Oh shit!
Good oh, job, Charlie.
No. I'm taking swords back to the pool.
Can you try to roll somewhere?
This time, I have you now. I have you. And it goes to bigger place.
Ooh, they got there's nothing really good. I bet you like tungsten.
Tungsten. Hey, quick fun fact about tungsten. Tungsten was first used in the light bulb because when electricity went through it. Oh wait, you were in that class, damn it.
Yes, and I hate to tell you, Shirley, but I knew that before. Ooh, another cabin. This is my cabin. Come on, what are you gonna have this cabin? More throwing knives. Woo!
What'd you get?
More throwing knives. Yes.
Is that really what you got?
Yeah.
Now, like, what kind of more rare?
No, those are rare. I got 77 throwing
knives. Oh my god, a bookshelf! Take that! And Josh, whenever you find chandeliers in these places, you always take it. We don't need room.
Can you put out your piggy bank for a second? I need to use it. Can you put out your piggy bank for a second? I need to use it. Hello? Hello? I think we're experiencing technical difficulties. We will come back to this when we're ready. Hey guys, we're back. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Discord just kind of glitched out on us. But we're back now. And we are still down here. So we are going to kill this. Let's see if there's anything over here.
Yeah.
I Don't take the umbrella. Umbrellas are useful. They're better than rope. Why?
Wow, a fish statue. So great. I'm gonna die.
Good job, bye.
Oh, I didn't die. How?
Because
what is that statue there do?
That's just a cross. They don't really, that one shouldn't do anything.
Okay, come.
Oh wait, you got an extractinator, right?
Oh! Slime's falling!
Yeah. Wait, do you have an extractinator?
Slime's falling!
I know, but
I placed it already, but slime is falling!
Yeah, I know.
This means king slime!
I'm gonna do that later though, because it doesn't really matter. It lasts. You can go up, but I'm gonna do exploring.
Yeah, but when he does these bombs, we go back.
Yeah, but you have to kill enough slimes to get this one, so I mean.
But otherwise it ends.
Yeah.
It's still tied, I think.
Yeah, probably. You wanna go up there and go play some.
Oh, bring back loot. Fall in the real thing instead of just being in the background, like, oh, look, one's here.
I wish there was more slime.
I'm just gonna test something.
Oh yeah, slam into them all.
Okay. And water ball!
Go on the roller coaster.
Okay, water balls are in the sky.
Oh yeah,
if I find the floaty island, it's mine.
No, I'm doing a test right now. I'll conduct the test.
But I did it first. So. And if it's a balloon, I would definitely want a balloon because I have some. If I get a balloon and a horseshoe, I can have a lizard and a white balloon and a horseshoe.
Did you realize I can get it?
Where are you? What do you do?
Fighting.
Now this seems smaller because our tower's bigger.
Yeah.
You know?
True, true.
Pew! Arrow! Hit him! I am so bad at this!
Boof.
Snipe!
Boof.
Yeah! Snipe! 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 Okay, freaking die!
I got an extra mana star, and I got max mana now.
I almost have max, I just need one more because I have 200. To get 200.
Traveling
merchant. Slime has a coin! Oh my god, that slime had gold coins in it!
Yeah.
Holy crap!
How many gold coins you got? Here you go, Charlie. Here's the extra mana star.
Woohoo! 200 mana.
Now we both got 200.
My inventory is just filling up on junk because of the things they drop.
No, don't kill the traveling merchant, you stupid slime. Hey, snack, whatever your name is. Bumps? I don't know. Ooh, I can get a stopwatch, I can get a pressurator, crimson. Ooh, the king slime's here.
King slime!
Hey, right on top of me! Help me.
No, come over here to the minecart!
No, I can't! I'm not fighting him. Okay, I'll
come, because he tries to teleport to us, and then it's gonna be fun. Okay.
I didn't want to run.
We gotta get going. Jumbo doobo doobo doobo. Woo! Don't kill him yet. I want to help kill him. But no, stop shooting. Stop shooting.
Six gold.
What did you get?
I got 6 gold right now. Give me some money.
What?
Some. I need some. This feather.
Give me that wood back. Or place it back. Oh my god, gold squirrel! Hi! Hi. You will be put in glass.
No, yep. Sell him.
What?
Sell him.
What?
You should sell him.
Why? He's my friend.
There, I am a tree.
I'm making a collection of gold emeralds.
Give me some gold bits. I actually need some.
How much money?
I got 6 gold.
Jesus Christ, that took so much space. I have to break this. Please, Mr. Squirrel. Squire Squirrel, how much do you want?
Well, I mean, how much do you have?
How much money do you want?
Well, I mean, how much money do you have? How much money do you have?
Give me a number.
I don't know. How much money do you get from the King's Live?
I got 2 gold. If you want.
How much gold do you have?
14.
I'm saving up with a mini shark.
Me too. Really? I want the mechanic. I just want to set this up.
Let's go fight the Brandy Cthulhu.
It's perfect. They walk
sure
over and then
go fight the
Brandy
Cthulhu.
What?
Let's go fight the Brandy Cthulhu then. Let's go.
Take it off. I'm gonna place some blue slime banners in. I can hear it so damn loud.
Oh, pinky! This is my pinky. I call whatever loot it has.
Who drops the staff?
Don't come now. I'm fighting.
What did it drop? Nothing? Just gel?
Yeah, and I got gold. 40 gel, that out.
I'm on my quest to get all the gold animals. That's a lion.
Oh, well, I used to have a golden grass.
Oh my god, it's... Yeah, first.
And I sold it.
Didn't you get a golden grass hopper?
Yeah, then I sold it.
Yeah, you should have.
Why not? Oh, it's a sandstorm.
Alakazam!
Help.
Bam. Bam. Alakazam.
Mr. Help me.
I don't know the music. No, thanks. I'm just trying to get out. No, Jack, just let it push you. Tumblers drop 72 silver. Whoosh, whoosh.
Oh, you have enough sticky bombs, right?
Sticky bomb!
You need some. I'm coming up.
Okay, we're here. I mean, can you vault fight it?
We're making an arena, though,
right?
Right,
because still, I only have freaking 140 health.
I'm making an arena to help you. 76 wooden platforms.
I have some dang rest potions, iron skin potions, invisibility, and shine.
Ooh, give me some.
I can use this invisibility on him and it's like, haha, he has to target you now.
Yeah, it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. Here you go, you can have this regeneration potion. But I want an iron skin.
Yay, thank you.
Give me an iron skin.
Okay, just gonna quick sort my inventory.
Wait, give me some stuff. Give me my potions. Wait, what? Can I have my potions?
What?
I want some potions.
What potions?
I don't know, an iron skin.
What?
Can I have like an iron skin?
What do you say?
Can I have an iron skin potion?
One. Cause I still
I'm gonna set up a little arena because we don't know. Put some rope down.
Also, I have some lenses on me.
Yeah, same. Actually, no, I put them all white. Never mind.
No, I have lenses.
Okay, we'll grab some more.
So, yeah.
We're gonna put up a lot of torches first, unless you want to give me a big shine potion.
Nah. Why torches? Okay, so where could one be?
Put some torches down here. Try. Put some torches down. Don't break anything because we already broke in two. We want to make our little arena for your benefit because you have low health.
Very low. If you have like 400 and I still have 140, I'm going to... Okay, I'm just going to throw the light. Actually, no. That only requires one bomb.
Don't break it. It'll be really. This is for your benefit.
Damn it! Okay, I can get to that one.
Don't get it yet. Do you have any wood on you?
I have two.
Okay.
Well. Okay, let's place a few more torches. It's nice to have it all lit up. Just lit. Lit, fam, lit. Kill me. Do that.
Okay, get ready. Another Undertaker.
Wait, oh, this, I have perfect use. Woohoo! Yum! Oh my god, so many water. Ooh.
Yeah, we're gonna split up wood afterwards because the creepers drop a lot of fishing samples. We're doing great. Uh-oh, here it is.
Wow, we're doing great.
The water bolt's are
oh my god, he's dying. Since we got the water bolt early because of luck, and we're just like so good.
So,
I got freaking four tissue samples.
Well, give me them and I can split them up.
How many tissue samples?
Give me the four tissue samples and I can split them up and I got 51. I got 47 actually.
Okay,
so,
can I have one more than you?
No. How much ore did you get?
I got 10.
Give the ore over. Okay, so we're gonna do some simple maths right here.
Simple maths.
Charlie, come over here. This loot is yours. Charlie, get over here. I'm splitting loot.
Hey, I'm coming. Boom.
Okay, so this is your ore.
95, nice. And where are my tissue? I need to sneeze. I know.
There you go. Put out your money trail again. I need to eat it.
I do. What do I get?
What'd you get?
Another damn Undertaker!
Put out your money trough. I need to use it.
Hey!
Put out your money trough. I need to use it.
You're going to get yet? Here. You're awkward.
No. You're slow. Here you go. Can you put out the money trough?
I am slow.
Can you put out the money trough? Like,
ASAP? Is that, where did my money drop go? Oh, there it is. Just gonna put that in. What else do I do? Feather claw scrap. Okay. Oh my god, what did you get?
Crimson Heart.
But no, don't break one yet. I need an altar. I have an altar idea. Where are the damn altars? Like, no. So don't break it yet. I just want to do the thing first. Okay. Woo-choo! Whoop-pow!
Too late. Okay, back to business. Put your money, Charlie. I can do some stuff. Put it out quickly.
There we go.
Okay, there we go. Just so we can sort some stuff later.
No, well, I'll throw the teacher sandwich. Let me just put some money in my money problem.
Okay, let's split up the loot now. How much loot did you get?
No, okay, give me all of your criminite and tissue samples.
You put the existing ones
so
back in?
So I can split
in.
Them.
Wait. How many tissue samples do you have?
Just give everything to me.
No, literally.
And I'll split it.
No, literally.
Okay, so is that everything you had?
Yep.
Check the money trough to see if you had anything there.
I do have more, but can I split them because I know more maths. Trust me.
It's for thing to defend me.
Yeah, if you give me the
I know
ores,
math too.
Give me the ores, I can. Where's the ores?
Okay, and there you go.
Okay, so if you do some calculating.
Another one?
That's about 100.
What?
Just doing some math. Okay, so this is your share right here, Charlie. Come over here.
What? Yep.
Okay. We defeated Brandon Cthulhu, we got a lot of achievements done, and yeah, I guess I'll...